I'm a bright bunny with a stupid tooth and mummy who's as thick as can be. She's pottering along while I write this little song. She's not as clever as me. The two-foot race is a true disgrace to Lagomorphia. The typical of Mumsy, but I've stuck with her. Should I trade her in or dump her in the bin and hope she'll grow some fur? But I know deep down I'm stuck with this clown, this two-foot fool. Then she'll go and show me up by doing something stupid like a me, so cruel. In their eyes, and we know they're not so wise. We have to sympathize. All the fit to do is shovel up our poo and clean out our loo. They're at our beck and call for them to do our all. That's how it should be. Then they go and show us up by doing something stupid for all to see. Why do they stumble around on two paws instead of four, like we bunnies do? Always think that they know best, they're cleverer than all the rest they'll ever learn. I watch them all the time, posing as the things they do, they just haven't a clue. And then they go and abuse us all by doing something stupid like they always do. She'll go and show me up by doing something stupid.